So question one from Breakfast Bites was, do I still scavenge off people's plates today? Answer, no, not really in the current COVID environment. But do I still see it? I can't avoid it. Now that I've done it for so long with such an intensity, I always see the waste. Do I sometimes get tempted? Yeah, you know, I have sampled the occasional delicacy of someone's plate, but it's definitely not something I do at a common level anymore.